Hello friends, in this tutorial we'll study how to design a binary tree from given pre-order and in-order traversal sequences. Consider this traversal sequence given to us. Then how to find the root node of the tree? As we know, in pre-order sequence the root node always comes at the beginning, so you can easily get the root node of this tree from the pre-order sequence. So this is node E, we can say coming at the first place, so it is the root node of this tree. So we'll draw it here. After getting the root node, to get the left child and the right child of this node E, we'll refer in order sequence given to us. Now go and check it into in order sequence where E appears. We found E here. It means the part which appears on the left hand side must be placed into left subtree, whereas the part which appears on the right side must be placed into the right subtree. So we'll place it into this tree now. In the left subtree we have M, A, F and X and U, whereas in the right side we have node N. We repeatedly follow the steps till the last element gets considered. It means we have to go to pre-order again to find the next root. After node E, the next root is X. Now check it into this diagram. If I make node X as the root node, then what will happen? MAF will go to the left side, whereas node U will go to the right side. We'll draw it here. X as the root node now. MA will go to the left side, whereas MAF will go to the left side, whereas U will go to the right side here. In this diagram, MAF in the left subtree, whereas U is into the right subtree. And N is here. Now we have successfully placed node X. After putting node X to its proper place, we will go back to pre-order sequence, take the next element that is A from the sequence and check it into the diagram. Where is A? A is here. If we make node A as the root node, then what will happen? M, which is appearing on the left hand side, will go to the left side, whereas F, which is appearing on the right side, should go to the right side. So we'll draw it into the diagram. A is the root node now. M, left, and to the right we have F. Here we have U and here we have N as it is. Take the next element from the pre-order sequence. Now M. M is already placed. So we'll go to the next element, F. F is already placed because there is only one value into that. It is placed. Next element is U. So U, if you see, U is also placed to the proper place. The next element is N. It is also placed to the proper place. It means we have reached to the last element of the pre-order sequence. So we can say that we reached to the final designing of the binary tree. So we can say that this is our final binary tree. Now to check whether this tree designed by us is correct or not, we will traverse the tree in pre-order and in-order fashion. If we get the same sequence given in the problem, then we can say that the tree designed by us is correct, otherwise it is wrong.